Hey, what up, everybody? This is Willis Sanchez, aka Willis Elevators, here, and welcome to another trip report. As you saw, I'm filming the flight attendants of Turkish Airlines, which they are leaving from gate 11 to Istanbul. Right now, on this scene, I just wanted to get a shot of the Terminal D, which I'm waiting for my flight to arrive. Anywho, today's trip report video is going to be on Aviva Airbus with service from Houston Intercontinental Airport to Monterrey International Airport. We will be departing from Terminal D, Gate D10. We are flying on an Airbus 320-232. Our flight number is 617. The registration is XA-VAQ. The flight time is 1 hour 10 minutes. The aircraft was delivered on November 2015 and is about 5.1 years old. As you can see, our flight has arrived from Monterrey by 9 p.m. at night. The weather here in Houston is really cloudy and is currently 7 degrees Fahrenheit. Here is the flight schedule showing that what time we'll be boarding to Monterrey on gate D10, and there's a screen that shows 6 feet away. Now meanwhile, we are still waiting for people to make a line to gate D10. We're a few minutes later, they call the passengers to board gate D10, and they are doing the social distancing, lining up. Okay, so we are boarding gate D10 now, and here's your view of the boarding bridge, which we are going down to the lower level to get to the gate. If you look outside, there is our flight, 617.
Hola.
Hola, buenas noches.
And here's our seat for today, 25F.
Durante su vuelo, no dude en contactarnos si requiere ayuda para encontrar su asiento o lugar para su equipaje. Es un gusto para nosotros servirle. Una vez más, bienvenido a bordo. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard.
Here's a safety card where you can read all the instructions. I don't read safety cards, but I just look at it real quick. Here's a tray table which I do really like on the aircraft, and it even pulls out, and you can put your snack there, and there's a cup holder where you put your drink. And here's where you can get not much of a view outside. You might think the camera's not focusing, but it is. Outside, it looks like it's not focusing because it has been raining a lot in Houston and it's 7 degrees Fahrenheit. I am recording with my iPhone SE on 4K screen. I really do like the black leather seating, but it looks like I can't fit, which is kind of funny.
Gracias por este modelo.
velocidad de 1 hora 20 minutos y estaremos volando a una altitud de 34.000 pies sobre el nivel del mar. Oficial número 2, Captain Carlos Bravo, respuesta, oficial Brian Ballester, Santa Carlita, Guatemala, Rizzo, Suárez.
We have begun our on-time pushback from gate D10, Terminal D.
Por razones de seguridad está prohibido fumar durante todo el vuelo, incluyendo cigarrillos y vaporizadores electrónicos. Para hacer su viaje aún más placentero, Viva Aerobus permite el uso durante todo el vuelo de teléfonos celulares y tabletas electrónicas con la funcionalidad de modo de avión activada, así como lectores electrónicos, videojuegos y reproductores de audio. The security code for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If your transmitting device does not have a flight mode setting, it must be switched off now and remain off for the entire duration of the flight. Estimados pasajeros, les pedimos su atención, por favor. A continuación, los sobrecargos estarán realizando una demostración muy importante para su seguridad. Agradecemos su completa atención por unos minutos, aun si viajan con Viva Aerobus frecuentemente.
Ladies and gentlemen, we request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Even if you fly with Viva Aerobus frequently, we would appreciate your attention for just a few minutes.
Para su información, nos encontramos a bordo de un Airbus 320, el cual cuenta con 8 salidas de emergencia claramente señaladas, localizadas 2 en la parte posterior del avión, 4 ventanillas de emergencia a nivel del ala y 2 más en la parte delantera. Le sugerimos ubicar la salida más cercana a usted.
Today, you are traveling on an Airbus A320, which has 8 emergency exits, 2 located at the rear, 4 over the wings, and 2 at the front. Please take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest you.
Para abrochar su cinturón de seguridad.
Strap. To release it, lift the latch.
El sistema de presurización es controlado automáticamente. Pero si esto ocurre, inmediatamente jale la mascarilla más cercana a usted. Colóquela sobre la nariz y boca. Ajuste la barra elástica y respire normalmente. Aun si la bolsa no se infla, el oxígeno estará fluyendo. Si se encuentra acompañado por un infante o alguien que requiera su ayuda, colóquese primero
the mouth, secure the elastic band, and breathe normally. Oxygen will flow through the mask even if the bag does not inflate. If you're traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your own mask first and then assist the other person.
También le recomendamos leer el tarjetón con procedimientos y normas de seguridad localizado en la bolsa del respaldo frente a usted.
We also recommend that you read the safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you.
En preparación para nuestro despegue, estaremos apagando las luces de la cabina. Para su comodidad, encontrará luces de lectura en los paneles sobre su asiento.
In preparation.
here's where you can kind of get much of a view outside. We'll be taking off on the left side of runway 9 shortly. Okay, so we made it here on runway 9. So kick back, relax, and enjoy the takeoff. Okay, so we have just begun our takeoff from Houston. As you can tell, while during the takeoff, there was some turbulence going on in the clouds because it was windy. The turbulence freaks me out sometimes. That turbulence happens when we are climbing out of the cold and cloudy weather, what we're having right now during this winter. During the flight, here you will have a snack menu. Here's where you can choose some snack you want. For example, I like to choose two items like chips and Coke. I like drinking Coke during the flight. got myself some Ruffles chips and a can of Coke, which I do really like drinking during this entire flight.
estarían próximos para aterrizar.
Our final approach to Monterrey, Mexico, and we'll be landing on runway 29.
Bienvenidos a Monterrey,
7 grados centígrados.
Control
Monterrey.
7 Celsius, David. Thanks for choosing Viva Aerobus.
Nuevamente le pedimos permanecer sentados, su desembarco será por fila.
In order to avoid contact with COVID-19, they are landing off one row at a time. This is deboarding Viva Airbus Flight 617, Airbus 320 in the rear part of Monterrey, Mexico. Until it was our turn to get off, we just remained seated in our seats until I can finally get off the aircraft. Anyways, we will be heading to immigration, which Terminal C now has one. About a few years ago, Viva Airbus parked at Terminal A for immigration before. Here's the view of the aircraft right here. So anywho, we're about to go into immigration. The line for the immigration is a little long, and once we're there, I will need to turn my phone off. Alright, so we just got our luggage from the baggage claim, and we are now leaving this area here. The luggage was dropped once I got out of the immigration. This terminal has 2 baggage claims. The other one is on the other side of the terminal, and here is the view of the baggage claim. So anyways guys, that concludes the trip reporting video from Houston to Monterrey on Viva Airbus Flight 617, Airbus 320. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what everyone thinks about the trip report video, and follow me on Instagram. So until then guys, thank you all for watching, and see you on the next video.